Today is 22nd of December 2020. This is a 10-year-old male entire pup.
Okay. Now the pup came in because of the dry eye, which is the right eye. And I had discussed it earlier in the video, what causes it and what to do about it. Now, I'm just doing a checkup first on the dog, see whether there's any illness or not. Physical examination. Now the lymph nodes is enlarged here, which means he has some infection in the mouth. Now let me check whether his mouth, did he do his teeth? Was his teeth done? Did he have dental?
He was supposed to.
He didn't have, his teeth was all rotten. You can see, especially the molar. Now this is another reason that the dog might rub his face, because there might be pain here. So when there's pain, he keeps on rubbing this side. Now let's see this side. The other side, Now this we call it the periodontal disease stage 4 because it's really involved more than 50%. Now this side seems to be okay. You see, do you do something here, the groomer or something?
He does the regular dental. We'll do it this week. The regular dental, groomer.
So
non-anesthetic.
Yeah. So this was the owner brought it. Now the groomer seems to have done it properly here, because this one has no gum infection, so it's easy for him or her to remove the tartar. Mechanically, but on this side, I think the groomer couldn't do it because there's really a decay, the decay deep in, so there's a root exposed, you see, so that's why the groomer didn't do it. And by right, you should have asked the vet to do it, if the groomer can't do it, you see. Now you check the ears first, have a quick look. Is there any scratching the ears?
No,
yours
look okay. He does the regular
ear job. There's some pain, there's slight pain here. But not so bad. This side, slight pain. Now I'm checking the lymph nodes. I was saying that this side is more enlarged than the left side. But still not very big, but still this is a sign of infection from the mouth. Because the submandibular lymph nodes filters out the bacteria. But it's not serious, it's not very big. Okay, so lymph nodes, check the armpit one, check below, inguinal, check the popliteal. Okay, the lymph nodes are okay, so there's no cancer of the lymph nodes, which is good for the old dog. Okay, after checking, I go through the check the heart now. Quick one. Lungs, checking the lungs. Any coughing?
No.
No coughing?
No.
Very good. Heart and lungs are okay. Now I will have a quick palpation. See if there's any pain or not. No pain, that's good. Check the abdomen. Any lumps inside? No. See any pain or not? Pain, the pup will at least scream or cry, but nothing. Although there's a bit of hunching, I mean there may be some pain, but not much. Could be the liver. I could do a blood test and see. There's some lump here, but could be the liver being enlarged. Is the dog drinking a lot of water?
Not a lot, I'm saying. Just normal.
Did he pee properly?
Yeah, he peed.
No, you blood in the urine?
No.
Now the bad news, there's a bad news here. I feel a bit hard lump here. No, a very hard lump. It's almost like a golf ball size. Mm. Could be the prostate. Mm. Because you didn't neuter the dog when he was young. Mm. But he didn't cry or anything. Now this is a very unusual case because normally the dog has difficulty in urination. Are you sure he didn't? He has no difficulty?
No.
In passing urine?
Yeah, he passed a lot just now before he came over. I brought him.
Okay, this heart lump, of course, there's another possibility. It could be a bladder stone. Are you sure the urine is normal?
Urine normal.
Color?
Is
it reddish brown?
No, yellowish.
Very unusual, this lump.
Would X-ray tell her? X-ray?
X-ray will show,
Okay.
But just that there's no pain. There's just no pain at all. And you can feel it actually, you want to put your hand here.
X-ray will tell. Okay.
But I'm very surprised there's no pain. Normally prostate enlargement, there's pain or difficulty in urination or the color of the urine is reddish.
Would you have X-ray here?
No, we do later.
Okay.
No, we're just doing the eyes.
Okay.
So this is really unusual case. Can we go check?
Good boy.
So there was it checked by the other vet, the lung?
During
the annual physical?
No. Normal TDIT blood test.
No physical examination?
Physical, he did through as well. He said everything was okay. Blood test doesn't show any abnormality.
Pulse rate.
But just the legs, because he was dilating.
You hold the armpit first, huh? Hold the armpit. Ready? You hold the armpit to turn. Uh-huh. Turn down, turn sideways. You just hold the armpit like that. You hold up first.
Hold up, okay.
Okay, turn sideways. Turn, okay. Just check below.
Oh, okay.
See any skin disease? The below looks okay. No tumor of the testicle. Let's check the anus. My anus is bad now. He says he's been rubbing his backside. It's all black, huh? All black here. Has he been licking it?
How to reach?
Can I
cannot reach?
I will just check the anus. Anus sack. Has he been rubbing on the floor? Scootering quite.
I don't see any like weird thing.
Huh? You come in and you hold first, huh?
Okay.
Good point. Shouldn't be black like this. So it must be irritating. Has he got any oil? No oil. Which is good news. Why is it so black? Unless it's deep in the oil. You didn't chase the tail? Went around in circles?
No.
Okay, so. I can't figure out why. Okay, overall, I would say heart and lungs are okay, although there's a bit of a runny nose. Is it common? The runny nose?
It is.
A bit sore throat there. Eh? Doesn't like it, a bit painful. Now there's a bit of bad breath. I don't know whether the owner knows it. There's a bad breath here because this teeth is rotten away. In fact, it's loose already. Okay, so that one has to be taken out later. Okay, soothing.